Turn the quiet up, turn the noise down. Let this old world just spin around. I wanna feel its way, wanna feel its way, and put some feel good in my soul. Drag a little drink, smoke a little smoke. Want a little more right and a little less left. A little more right now, a little less what's next. Act like tomorrow's 10 years away, and just kick back and let the feeling flow. Drag a little drink, smoke a little smoke.
Yes, sir. Mr. Steve this morning. How you doing, Steve?
Mr. Steve is old and dirty.
Yeah, you don't even know old and dirty yet. Yeah, if you don't know old and dirty yet, Steve, but it's coming.
Smoke a little smoke. Yeah.
Yeah. Go get a bag. Oh.
Drag a little drink, smoke a little smoke.
That's a nice one. All right. Mama put the first Istokpoga bass in the boat. I was already calling it Ista no go, but I guess Mama proved us wrong. Whoa, whoa, look, he's all beat up on the belly. Maybe are they up in here beating around in the shallows? Maybe Mama's onto something. There's number one today. And do our intro like we hadn't even said. We're at Lake Istokpoga. Mama's got on her bug head wrap. How y'all like to keep skeeters off her ears? All right, let me try to get one of those.
Push up.
Get the buffer. Get the buffer. Little guy. Little guy.
I left Oklahoma driving in a Pontiac, just about to lose my mind.
Case number two.
Istokpoga
fish. Gonna make it a little short today. Yeah, he's done it a couple of times. I knew I saw something. And number three.
SoFlo with us today.
How's it going, guys?
Oh, that might be a big race. Oh, there might be a little fish in there. Dang, that little guy felt big with all that grease. I had no business feeling, and nobody would be grieving if I went on. Well, there's our number one today at Headwaters, and we got a special guest today with us. We got Billy from SoFlo Outdoors. Is that right?
Yes, sir.
SoFlo Outdoors. So we're going to see what we can do on Headwaters. But even look at that fish, look at the little belly. Oh, he's got the little swole belly.
Beautiful sunrise too.
Back to back cast.
Alright, power pole down.
Yeah, power pole down.
Look at you,
number
daddy.
Number two for daddy. I hadn't got a big one yet, but they're coming. That's back to back cast. Back to back cast. Really?
Awesome.
I didn't know if you want to get him on the camera.
Super dirty.
Yep, little bitey guy. You wanted to hit, slow down, work that area. Keep it rolling.
Right there too much.
There we go.
Little guy. We've been in a slump though. We needed that one. All right, mama's on the board.
Number one.
Is it gonna make it? Billy's on it.
Yay,
no,
yay!
To the button!
Very good.
Out there, baby.
A little bit nicer.
Number three.
Getting bigger and bigger. It's number four.
Number four.
Yes, sir.
Double D. Run away from Billy. There's fish in there.
Yep. Yay, yay.
There you go. Two.
Two.
Tired of Billy now. I got it.
Good job, Chris.
Yeah, I didn't know. Five.
Coming to the boat, Dad.
Yeah, he don't know he's hooked.
Now he does.
A
little bit better.
Yeah, a little thicker. That's your number one, baby.
Five. Yep, nice one.
Here we go.
Yay, yay! Nice one.
Number three, finally. Number three. Oh yeah.
Don't stay long because we're in his client's time. Oh yeah. Nice one. In the butt.
What do you say, Mr. Martin? You catching him today? He ain't listening to me.
Well, it didn't get it on camera, but definitely need to say, but you say 3 pounds?
Yeah.
Probably.
Yep.
Definitely one of my biggest ones today.
Yep, good job.
Hey, how you doing, Mr. Martin?
Hey!
We're getting ready to roll out of back in here. I thought I'd see how y'all are doing. Catching some?
Got a couple fives and a couple fours.
Very cool. I guess our biggest probably three, but we've caught like 29 out there this morning. About three or four probably the biggest, no biggest. Had a couple big blow-ups. I just want to swing through and say hey before we roll on up. Well, you know me, I've caught all mine on that swim bait, tweaking it on top. And Lindy with the big jerk wearing us out. She's got like, how many?
15.
She got 15 of the 30, so. All right, y'all, have a great day.
Good seeing you too. Hang on, hang on. We got a fire pole down.
Bruiser, off here.
Oh, she got another one.
My woman used to serve me party liquor in bed.
You watch our videos, all the ones you see where I'm filming from where you're sitting.
It was a nice way to greet the day with a clear head. But she hauled ass, and now I miss my morning drink.
I believe.
No coffee, tea, or milk for me. Ugh, no thank you. No bacon, eggs, and toast, please. Don't go there.
Yeah, yeah.
There's a goblin in my
little
head
jumper.
And he's a pushing out my eyes.
We're gonna get into a spot of fish out here now.
Alrighty, let me make sure I'm recording.
Number 5.
I think it's number 5, actually.
I don't even know.
And shoot that mocking bird that's raising hell outside.
Heard a little smacky smack.
Shoot the wall. And shoot the door. And shoot that pokey dot and dragon.
Yeah, a little bit bigger.
You ahead of me. I know what it feels. I've had nice fish. Come on, fish. Oh, God, right there.
Bass, you can enter.
Until the tournament was over. But oh, we've been ahead. Yeah, I'm 2 down now. I'm just letting company catch.
I'm letting.
Yeah. Okay. But they are chunky.
Fat number.
7.
7.
7.
7. Yep, I believe it's 7. Yep. Very good.
He changed it to damn Jimmy. I'm gonna beat that rattlesnake that just crawled into the room. And when he died, I watched you finesse that fish. Man, she got a bite. I watched you go slow down and literally just
put it out. Number 9. Nope, I think that's number 10.
That's number 10, baby. You were going to retire after number 10.
Yeah, number 10.
Retire, I think you said. Mm. Number 5 or 6 or something.
14.
Well, who the hell are you and what am I doing here? I hope that slowly
leads away from that.
Yeah, hey!
You the ugliest person
I've ever seen. They do that.
He might have been, you know.
I bet 10 American dollars
would go. Yep. Yep. Only that's number 8.
Alright, we're gonna call it a day at Headwaters. We brought Billy up here and the fish bit okay, not great, but they bit all day. So how many did you end up with, Lindy?
I had 15, I think.
We think Mama got 15. And Billy, what you got?
Snagged about 9.
9. I caught 6 for sure. We've all lost fish today. Billy, he got several to the boat, and they just take off.
Nice ones, too.
We didn't catch any jumbos, but we caught 3 pounders probably and under. So. But it was a good day. But everybody, check out SoFlo Outdoors. Hook up with Billy. He puts out a lot of good videos, gator hunting. He's a little farther south, so it's a little more South Florida than us. Like and subscribe to our channel. We appreciate everybody watching, and stay tuned. And what do you say, Mama?
Fishing is fun.
Fishing is fun. What do you say, Billy?
Hook 'em tight lines.
Hook 'em.
Have a good one.
Hook 'em tight lines. Y'all have a good one. All right. Later, folks.